Lots of tall grass and cover. Yeah, I don't think I'm familiar with them.
Good job, boy.
They're pretty good, I'm assuming. Oh, there's a dog. This game's gonna make me do that again.
You'll get your chance. You know.
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it.
Ambush! I think it came from that direction! God damn it! Trespass!
Oh, take shit! Never fails. I suck at the stealth stuff. Oh. They were over here.
I don't see them.
I did burk it. Stealth has never been something I'm good at, you know? Where? Where? Where are they? Oh. Whoa, in the foot. Got her. Motherfucker. Where's he at? Come on, what a tease. Like that? Is that all of them? I think that's all of them.
Yeah.
Like 5 seconds ahead of you, Jesse.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
I mean, who needs stealth when you can just murder everybody? You know, it works just as well. Just a little more, well, depending on the case, a little more time consuming. Wait. Probably should make another silencer at some point. Dude, I hate mannequins. Not even kidding. They're low-key creepy. Going under? Are we going under? Okay. Trying to make sure my flashlight was off, even though it looks like we're gonna have to use it here. for real. Workbench, alcohol, parts. Good. That's what I need. Oh, I can upgrade my bow. I thought I already had a scope on this thing. Definitely reload speed. Cool. I really like how they did the weapons upgrading in this game. Is anything over here? Go down here. Nope, this is full circle. Back up. Oh, I see.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, but it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Well, she doesn't seem like a moron. We're going on the crane, aren't we? You can't just put a crane like there, that Jesus. There, and have me not expect to go up it.
How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
The one with all the trucks?
It's pretty fucking far.
Damn, look at those water graphics. He's got his gun out, so we're about to get into a gunfight. Can I make any more arrows?
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Why are you acting like we're not going to kill them, Ellie? Hopefully you should know me better. That's what I was hoping to get. Bottle. Good. That looks safe.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
That works too. I mean, I feel like you probably could have made it through anyway.
Got it. Come on.
Just saying. That part felt unnecessary.
Come on.
Need a hand?
I got it. 4. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? Sounds like Tommy
You're
might be at the
to
marina.
Wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
This is the rope that falls and breaks. Just saying, this is definitely the one that does. Though Jesse is definitely bigger than Ellie, I don't know how he would be able to get up safely and not her. Okay, not that rope. I was mistaken. I mean, I could kill her right now. Or him. I got a silencer. That's an easy shot.
We could get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby.
I'm not sure that logic checks out, Ellie.
You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
And though she does have a point in the way, it might not even be Tommy.
Really
we thought we were going for Tommy earlier and we found Jesse. Yeah, there's no way that person wouldn't hear her.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Mark it on the other side.
Copy.
You motherfucker. Probably not tonight, Ben. I am underwater game. Golf last night, dude. Around. Oh, no, you don't see shit. Dude, we said we were getting on. I wish I had more arrows. Can... Well, didn't necessarily leave you out then, did we? Upstairs. No, I can't stealth kill him. No, man. You were doing something else. You were busy. Might be the best I've stealthed in a long time here. Oh, turn around. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck. They're not coming up here, are they? I've killed more.
He's just getting started.
Where am I getting spotted from? This is gonna be a bitch to get across. Oh, wait, I see. Really? Now you're coming across? Is this a boat I gotta take? Get in the boat! Get in the boat, Ellie! Go!
It's a girl! Lock her up! She's taking the boat!
God damn it! Go! Ramp? Not a ramp. Okay, no, we're going down some rapids. Surprisingly well. That's 17. Back in the boat. Gotta go in there, I think.
Please go through.
A thunderstorm? Scissors. Another trading card. What happened to you? Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those Scarfuckers, but some Blaze of Glory. Remember we hit... What was that? Code is 70-12-64. It's gotta be nearby, right? Oh, I see. We're just getting it out of the way. We're not taking it anywhere.
Okay. Where does this go? All right.
70? Well, we got all the stuff. Sweet. Plus some more. Craft smoke bombs. Stun bombs become smoke bombs. Improve health kit. More smoke bombs. Proof trap mines. More trap mines. More explosive arrows. You have my attention. Listen mode range. Ooh. Yeah, definitely need listen mode range. So again, we'll hold off. We're gonna move on here.